Is a short week a good thing when your team is struggling as yours is?
Well, it depends. Depends how you react and play in the short week. But we're anxious to get back out there. That's for sure. You hate stewing on a loss for 10 days. So I guess from that aspect, it's good to kind of get back after it and get out there on the field.
Results got to be different. That's for sure. But what else has to change? Penalties, perhaps.
Well, there's a lot of things. Execution's got to be a little bit better. We need to start a little faster, try to get some big plays early in the game and get our team kind of rallying around that and feeding off of each other's emotions. We got to give Hamilton a lot of credit. They played well, but we got to play our game a little better.
When your team did what it did last year, is there a chance that maybe they sit back a little bit and they're not as aggressive as they might be because they know they've been there before and they've done this before?
I don't think so. Hey, we got so many different players on this team. It's a very different team than it was there a year ago. And the guys that have been around and were there are veterans and pros. So I just think it's growing pains. It's that you go through in a season and new guys playing and new guys in different spots and just taking us a little bit of time here at the end of the season to get it back on track.
Is Childs a long-term thing or is that
Hamstrings.
You don't even know.
Yeah, you don't. You just, I mean, it's. I wouldn't say it's long-term, but you don't want to rush one back with a guy that's got that kind of speed. So probably won't be this week, but, hopefully next week maybe.
What did you see out of Tyler last week in the short row?
He did some good things. I think he's adjusting to playing guys that are a yard off the ball. But he's got some physicality. He's aggressive. Like any player or any team, you expect a big improvement from week one to week two. So we're anxious to see how he does.
I mean, it's been a month, right? How much can you like? What is it? What's the ideal for an O lineman coming in, especially from where he's been?
I don't know. I don't know if you can treat them all the same.
No.
I think he's adjusted very quickly and. Yeah. I think he's very intelligent. He's picked up the offense. I don't know that you can say every guy you'd expect him to be in there as quickly as maybe he has.
Mm-hmm.
Probably helped that he was obviously in training camp and was coming straight from playing in the NFL. But he's done well. But he's got a lot to work on and a lot to get better at.
I mean, chemistry is so much a part of that line. I mean, it's almost learning the guy beside you as much
sure.
as it is learning the thing. Is he fitting that way? I don't know if you.
That takes time. Yeah. I mean, you mean personality wise?
Yeah.
Yeah, he seems to. Doesn't say a lot at this point, but it's probably good for a rookie. Exactly. So, yeah, he seems to be doing fine and fitting in just fine with the rest of the guys.